Namaste and hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this video we will learn what are the different types of toys that we should give to our children when they grow at the age of 1 to 2. For young parents, they have lot of questions and queries when it comes to the toys. So what are these questions and queries? First, what type of toys we should give? Are they safe? Are they useful? Their availability, their affordability? And answer to all these questions is in this video. So guys, please watch this video till end. And before starting, please do subscribe to my channel. Moving on to the first question, that is types of toys. For my child, I have characterized these toys into three different sections. The first one, toys for motor skill, toys for education, and fun toys. So first section, toys for motor skill. So what is motor skill? Motor skills is basically it involves a movement of a small muscle, like muscle of hand, muscle of finger, muscle of wrist. So all this movement of this muscle help the children to do their key task, like holding pencil, holding crayons, which help in drawing, writing. So parents buy toys which will help them to increase this motor skill. And the toys you should give are building block, then stacking toys. In stacking toys, you can give either a stacking ring ones or a cup toy. Then the third one, that is pull and push toy. And last one is Starling toys. Then the second section, toys for learning. So when the child grows at the age of 1 to 2, the first comes the primary learning. And this primary learning includes ABCs, 1 to 10, shapes and colors. So in this section, you can give either flashcard, reading books or toys. For shape and color, you can give one toy. That is a toy which having a different types of shape with different colors, so that it will be easier for the children to learn these two different things. Then comes the third one, that is a fun toy. So as the name suggests, toys for having fun. So in this section, you can give a musical toys, then soft toys, then water splashing toys, small cars, and also you can add more. So parents, whenever you go to buy any toys, please buy this toy first. These are very important and very useful in their brain development, their motor skill development, and also to increase their grasping power. Moving on to the second question, their safety. Parents, whenever you buy any toys, please do check whether these toys have any sharp edges, are they made up of glass, prefer for the wooden one, and also if you are buying a plastic one, go and check first whether they are non-toxic or a toxic plastic. And also whenever you buy any musical toy, buy a lower level or a lower volume toys. The third question, useful. The toys which I have mentioned in this list, they are very useful and very important for the child, for their brain development, their motor skill development, and to also to increase their grasping power. So parents, please first go and buy this type of toys. Then comes the last question, that is affordability and availability. Affordability, the toys which I have mentioned in this are ranges from 20 rupees to 500. And also availability, these are easily available online, and also you can buy from any stores. I think I have covered most of the queries and confusion of young parents. Also, if you have more questions or any queries, please do comment to my video. I will try to cover up in my next video. So before ending this video, I would like to give a few key points to young parents. The first, parents, do not pressurize your children. Let them take their own time for learning. And also, do not compare your children with other children. Each child is different. Child is best. Namaste.